Previously on Teen Titans.
We were clearly outmatched, team, so I've added two new team members.
Nice belt.
Yeah. Have you two gone over the new mission specs yet?
No.
But your assignment is in there.
Assignment.
Listen, guys, aren't you serious about being Titans?
No.
We can't defeat this creature by traditional means. So Cyborg whipped up these nuclear-powered battle suits for us.
If I was that beast dude, I'd be a monkey, and I'd whip my own crap at people.
Yeah, when he's a dog, I bet he licks his own nutsack.
That would rule.
Beavis and Butthead, do you two have anything to contribute?
Yeah. I have, like, a question or something. That chick has orange boobs.
Yeah!
You guys need to apologize to Starfire right now.
That chick's just mad because, like, goth music sucks.
The proximity alarm! Into your battle suits, everybody! You two, come with me! Our suits are powered by this nuclear generator, but it will only work for a short time. You need to wait for my signal, then flip the switch to turn it on. Got it? Got it? Good! Don't worry, we'll win this battle. We're the Teen Titans.
I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Beavis, Butthead, flip the switch.
Nachos rule.
Yeah.
Guys, flip the switch. Flip it now.
Was there like something we were supposed to do?
Yeah, we were supposed to turn the knob or something.
Knob.
Why? Why didn't you?
Batman.
The only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
And spiders.
Well, yes, and spiders. That goes without saying.
And snakes.
Yes, snakes too.
Don't forget werewolves.